My name is Alex de Boer. I'm a co-founder of de Boer Wetsuits, and I'd like to introduce to you and explain a little bit more about our new wetsuit, the Ocean 1.0. And furthermore, we have some details to explain why the wetsuit is actually warmer and what the features are. What we did, we used for the front part the whaleskin panels, which actually gives a little bit more surface, so it also gives you more buoyancy. Then we have a special rubber which we also use in the fjord and in the flow, which gives you more flexibility, it gives you more warmth as well, and the wetsuit is already lighter. What is very interesting about this wetsuit is that, just to start with the outside, is the visibility. So these circles are actually taken from nature. So if you think about a cobra, for example, or birds, they all have these circles. And you will see in our website or in our photography, when people are swimming, we position the circles in those areas where you can see them. Under the arms and the arms itself, we use a 1.5 millimeter HBF neoprene. It's a high buoyancy neoprene, which is a limestone quality. That means it's actually environment friendly. Then on the side of the wetsuit, here are these panels. We call them stability panels. Especially for a wetsuit like the Ocean, you need good stability while you do longer swims, more or less, and more in the same pace. So this is the inside of the wetsuit. It's a special fabric we developed together with the factory who produces materials. It's a first quick dry material. Also, when you put it on, you immediately feel that the suit is warmer. This suit, you can swim up to 4 degrees Celsius unless you use our Polar Kit. And the Polar Kit actually is first our hooded vest. The hooded vest is an interesting item. It comes a little bit from diving. The benefit of putting this hooded vest on and then you put the wetsuit over it, yeah, the benefit is that there's no water coming into your wetsuit. Then to avoid cold hands and cold feet, we have gloves, very flexible, also with a little bit of a texture on the outside to grab water and to still feel a little bit of water. I must admit, the water feeling is obviously less, but trust me, when the water is cold, you definitely love to wear gloves. And then last but not least, even needed sooner than gloves almost, are the socks. The interesting thing about these socks is that we have a toe in it. Many other brands don't have the toe. This makes a big difference. Then on the bottom is this texture, so you can actually walk on the beach or on gravel or anywhere. And this way it will keep you warm. So the total package of the wetsuit is the wetsuit itself. You can purchase separately a hooded vest, which are in different sizes. On our website you can find the sizes which you require. The gloves are to be purchased separately in different sizes, as well as the socks. And I would say check out the website for more details. And thank you very much. Alex de Boer, de Boer Wetsuits.